So today I wanted to talk about the GoPro Hero 7 Black. Honestly, I've had it for quite a bit of time now. I got it when it first came out, and honestly, I've used it only a couple of times. The video has been really great, but I also wanted to talk about a couple of other things that I've noticed that I've had issues with, and overall, it's a really great camera if you had the money, if you have the money to spend on it, and you do a lot of things with movement and video, then I would say you should get it because it's really great. I know there's the Hero 8. Don't know about it, don't have it. I like this one. I also have the Session, but we're going to be talking about this one today. Okay. Okay, so today we're going to be talking about this Session right here. It's the GoPro Hero 7 Black. I got it when it first came out, and I just wanted to talk a little bit about it since I have been using it a lot more recently. And I have to say that overall, it's a really great camera. The HyperSmooth is really great, but the battery life itself with the HyperSmooth on is very short. I've bought in extra batteries for when I need to actually film for extended periods of time. But this thing is rugged, to be honest. I took it on a Spartan run, it was great. I took it on a Spartan run, it was great. I've taken it to a lot of other places. It's easy just to throw around, throw it in your bag, and just film anywhere, to be honest. And I got mine when it first came out, and I've been pretty happy with it, but honestly, I've used it maybe 10 times, 10 or 12 times, and it's been, I have to say, a really long time. But overall, I've used the Session before. I had the Session, and it's a major upgrade. I love the Session. It's really nice. You just click a button and it's done. And I loved it, and that's why I got the 7 Black. And honestly, it's like if you have anything before the 7 Black, I would say you should upgrade, just because of the HyperSmooth itself. I know this thing takes photos too. I don't use it for the photos. I just use it for its video, and it's been really great. It also has an LCD screen on the back, as you probably saw before. You could go in and you're able to look at videos within here. You're able to look at your gallery, look at the videos. Super easy, super simple. And I also just wanted to talk about a little of what they have on the site. I think they have it for around $329 right now, which is still kind of a lot. But let me just show you a little bit. Okay, so here we are on the GoPro website. This is the GoPro Hero Black. Here's a video that they have. We're not going to click over it. They also have monthly payments on it, starting at $30, 3, 6, 12 months. HyperSmooth, rugged, waterproof, voice control, super photo, live streaming. Honestly, it's like I bought it originally for the live streaming, but I've never used it. I have my own setup, and I didn't want to go to the through the trouble of trying to set it up. But honestly, just for the HyperSmooth itself, it's really great. So here we are. Dunk it, drop it, crash it. Honestly, as you can see on mine has a little like scratch on it that I probably got from doing things. But it's still holding up pretty nicely. Hands busy, just speak. I've never used the voice control. Never use this super photo. I probably should. I'm probably not the right audience for this, but still, it's really great for what I need it for. Live streaming, haven't done that. Nail every shot. And here it is. Yes, see the Hero 7 Black, $329. Honestly, it's pretty great. And let's see. Like, this is just a really short overview. I don't want to go through all the technical specs of it. And honestly, there's probably like a million other videos on this already. I just wanted to let you know it's like that so far this has been a really great camera. I've already put, I think, two YouTube videos on it with this, and the quality is really great. Shoots in 1080p. I believe it can go up to 4K too. But yeah, no, it's really great. And if you have one, let me know what you think. What are you using it for? Honestly, it's like I really wanted to use this for when I skateboard or honestly when I run, but I honestly haven't been using it for that. I was thinking of more like live streaming, and I was gonna be maybe vlogging with this camera after watching like Casey's Neistat's video review on it and the owner saying, oh, you can vlog with this. So that's what I was thinking, but let me know if you're using it for that. I think it's really great. So, yeah, that's all.